Hello, my name is Margarita Vanguelova. I'm an associate professor at the Architectural and Engineering Design Technology program at South Texas College. I am from a country called Bulgaria in Eastern Europe. I am married. I have two grown-up children. My daughter is a medical doctor. She and her family, her husband and two kids, they live in Oregon. My son is an actuarial manager. He lives with his wife in New York. My husband is a medical doctor too, and he practices here in the Valley. I have a master's degree in structural and transportation engineering from the University of Architecture, Civil Engineering and Geodesy in Sofia, Bulgaria. My family and I lived in several countries. First, we moved from Bulgaria to South Africa in Johannesburg in 1991, and we lived there for 5 years. We love South Africa. It's a beautiful country with wonderful nature, amazing wildlife. The people are amazing, diverse cultures. But then we had to move again, and we came to the United States. First, we lived in New York, my favorite city, for 4 years, and after that we moved to Buffalo by Niagara Falls. Again, beautiful nature, beautiful city. And finally, in 2004, we moved to McAllen. I have more than 20 years experience in the design field. I have worked in 3 continents in the structural engineering, design as a structural engineer, designer, and drafter in different companies, some of them leading international companies in the world. And I was lucky to be involved in very interesting projects such as stadiums, museums, churches, sports arenas, and others. I love sharing my big experience with my students. My husband and I, we like to travel. We like to read a lot, but also we like to travel to explore different countries, their history, their art, their architecture. We love traveling throughout Europe, but also South Africa. We love visiting the game reserve there and reserves there and take pictures. United States also. It's amazing. It has amazing places. So yes, we love to travel. Yeah. I started working in South Texas College in the spring of 2007, in February actually, at the program that at the time was called Computer Aided Drafting and Design, that program, which later became Architectural Engineering Design Technologies, and since 2016 we became a separate program. We did a lot of changes, and now this is an amazing program. I love being at South Texas College. I think it's a great institution, and I really love working with students. I knew what I wanted to study. I wanted to study structural engineering and transportation engineering. And in Sofia, in my city, that was the only school offering this. In our country at the time, universities were specialized. You have to go to a specific place to study specific things. The universities weren't offering everything everywhere. So there was not a difficult choice. This was the school I wanted to go, the University of Architecture, Civil Engineering and Geology. Like many others, I was influenced by my family, and especially my father, who was a very talented, very well respected structural engineer. And since I was very little, I remember him bringing work home, working late, and I was fascinated by the way he worked, the analysis he was doing, the calculations, the sketches, diagrams, all the tools that he was using. Also, he would take me to construction sites and explain to me how different things work, why they are done in a certain way. So it was very natural for me to go into that field. And other members of our family, uncles and cousins, they also went into this field. And so it's something like a family thing. My greatest strengths? Well, I think creativity, patience. I'm a patient person, and in our field, that's a good quality. I like to work with other people. I like to be a team member, a team player. And also, I think at the moment, in my current work, a big strength is my great knowledge from real life experience in the design field. I really don't know. I just hope that they would say that I'm innovative, that I'm professional, ethical, reliable, a great team member. I really do hope people think that of me. I wouldn't change a thing. I worked in many different places, and I can tell you that from each and every place I brought with me a great experience. I met interesting, wonderful people. I learned different sides of the profession, which enriched my professional knowledge. So no, I wouldn't change anything. I would do it all over again in the same way. I believe, I think that to inspire students. I talk to my students a lot, share my experience, share my different, you know, travels and experiences, and I believe that I inspire my students to either continue with their studies. We have many of those that continue from our program and continue either in civil engineering or in architecture. Or if they choose to go out there in the industry and start working, I hope that I inspire them to be very professional, to take responsibility, to strive for excellence. And finally, I believe that I can inspire people to join our program. We have students who came to take History of Architecture class, for instance, or Introduction to Architecture class from other programs, and they became interested in what we do and then choose to join our program. So I think that's the biggest accomplishment a professor could have, to inspire people to learn more, to continue, to constantly acquire new knowledge, and to conquer the world, not to be afraid to do that. That's what I believe. It's a really amazing program. We use the latest technologies, the latest software in our field. We have 3D printers. Our students design very interesting objects and projects. They 3D print. They use the laser cutters. We have virtual reality equipment and use it in our classes. We use augmented reality. We are now getting trained and planning to implement in our classes also the use of drones, renderings, doing walkthroughs, our designs. Students are exposed to real life projects. They do co-op education with local companies. It's really an amazing program. And if you're interested, please join us. It's Architectural and Engineering Design Technology program at South Texas College. Thank you. for having me. Thank you for your time.